Oh, I'm George. Welcome to my animated movie set. I'd like to spend some time talking to you about God's holy name and how it has been changed through the years so that the real God of creation isn't even being called on by a majority of the people anymore. Just a few minutes of your time. Thank you very much. Most people aren't aware that there was no J letter in any language in the world before 1630 or 1640. God uses the name of Yahweh, Yesu, as his true name. And with no J letter before 1630 or 1640, it's virtually impossible for his name to be Jesus or Jehovah, and there have been erroneous vowel points put on in the Hebrew language that made both Yahweh and Yesu come out erroneous also. But the correct pronunciation of God's real name is Yahweh Yesu. Yesu is the Savior. The definition of the name Yesu in Hebrew is Yahweh the Savior, or Yahweh salvation. His name was put on the cross in Hebrew, Greek, and Latin. He was fully aware of being God and knowing everything, that Hebrew was going to be a lost language and Greek would be carried through, as is Latin. And so the pronunciation, the correct pronunciation for the name of Yesu, has to be chased out through Greek. And you'll find the word Yesu in Greek. Strong's Concordance, number 2424. The Bishop's Bible, published in 1568, has the name Yesu all throughout the New Testament. You'll find it in Acts 4:13, Acts 4:35, and any other places where you would find the name of Jesus in the normal Bible, King James Version. In the early versions of the Scripture, you'll find the name of Yesu. And that's what was there early. That's because that's the way it was pronounced when Matthew, Mark, and Luke, and John walked with God. And it's not an erroneous name. It's the truth. It's the only name given to us whereby we must be saved. That's Acts 4:12. Peter said, "Repent and be baptized, every one of you, in the name of Yesu Christ, and your sins will be forgiven, and you'll receive the gift of the Holy Ghost." Something similar to that. It was not, had no J in it at all. So, praise Yesu, hallelujah.